Chuck's Steakhouse. Nobody said you could do it.
No.
No. Nobody said you could do it.
We didn't even
know what you did.
We didn't say we were on.
Now that you won the Porterhouse Championship, what are you going to do?
Win it again.
You'll win back next year.
We're going to Disneyland.
Absolutely. Now, what was your
key in Disneyland, by the way?
The key was Jerry Benziger.
Jerry Benziger was the key. Jerry, what'd you have? Like the putter was going today? Or no. Driver?
I had.
He got a lot of wax.
I had Pete, and I had.
You got a lot of wax.
How was the foot wedge? Was it working?
The foot wedge? Yeah, we cheated the whole way through.
That's good. That's good.
It's your honor, Your Honor.
Actually, Jose was the key.
Yes, right.
Jose Arquette.
He helped you with the foot
wedge. I told you we were going to bring the... You said that, Jerry.
Bring it on. That's it, Jerry.
It's
a wonderful thing. It's a wonderful thing. Chuck Steakhouse is now home. The Porterhouse Open Championship.
For this year.
For this year. And they will... They claim to be defending the title next year.
We're gonna try.
We will see.